Mario.
Sorry end for the High Commander. For anyone. He was a man with hopes and dreams.
Ugh. It's horrible.
What kind of fiend makes demons of men?
Look alive! Company!
Hangar gate closing. Please stand clear.
You better think fast. I don't envy you your decision. Betraying your friends for the greater good. The mark of a monarch. Step forth, your majesty. If you wish to obtain the crystal's power, you must be prepared to lose all else.
Gate closed.
Don't die on me.
Do you suppose your dear friends are still alive? Those who died for you, do you ever wonder what went through their minds? Can you even recall their final words?
I'll come back for you all. I swear. How far does this go? Crystal had better be here. Everyone's counting on it. Counting on me.
Your journey is over, Noct.
Allow me to regale you with a tale. In an age long past, an incurable scourge ravaged mankind. A tiny menace that twisted men into monsters, the likes of which you've seen. Elusive lived a savior who could cure the afflicted. His body would come to host myriad demons, but countless lives be spared. But a jealous king, one not chosen by the crystal, ostracized and demonized this healer of the people, making a true monster of him. I gave you my name earlier, but you should know that it was not a name given to me at birth. Arden Lucis Kylum is my proper name. You'll never guess whose name is any of us. No, killing you is mortal will bring me satisfaction. Play the crystal's power. Arise as its champion. Only once the crystal and the king are no more. I know redemption. Come back soon. I shall keep your friends covered.